Remember, even if you delete things from your browser history, it will still be saved on your router.